killed by him?
I didn't think they were. I might have accidentally been inside like a level pack of his or something. I think he was like a beta tester, so he just sort of knows what's up. That's why his are actually really good.
Dave here. Man, oh man. Wow. Greg's multiple universe theory was dicey, but you're pulling through with flying colors. We're all very proud of Greg. Oh, and you.
Yeah, I didn't even think there would be, but there's sort of, not a plot, but as, I mean, oh wow, there's nothing. But, okay, there's lots of things. Cool. Yeah, fun fact, Greg was originally going to be what's her name is right now? Carolyn. Are these, ooh, water. From whatever this actually is, I mean. Sploosh. 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 Oh. Dual splooshality. Oh. Anyway. Whoa. That's pretty trippy. Okay. Ow. Fucker. Boom. Boom. I don't know what's up. Wow. There was actually a button there. I didn't know that. Boom. Boom. That has no... What the hell? There's no, like, thing to lead to that. How in hell? Oh, wait. Oh, bounding. Bounding get me there? Oh, bounding won't even get me there. Well, I guess let's see what's over here. Disgusting goo! Cool. I can spray water, but it doesn't do much. Oh, that's a whole tube? Oh, I didn't know that. Convenient! What did that do? Drop something somewhere. Where did you drop? Oh. Reflecto cube, of course. Yeah, I've never gotten one of these soaked in the blue before. Oh, jeez. And that's why. Alright, well, I guess that's what this water is here for. Make that not always happen. Fact. I should probably unbounce that now that I've deployed the cube. Sploosh. Cool. This is only in like one level in the actual game, so. Nice to see it actually get some use. Alright, so what's that power? That's powering a different light bridge. Cool. Cool stuff. Oh, yes, I do. Sort of. Well, I know that from here, using that, I can bounce my way a little higher than I would normally be able to. Oh, I can bounce my way up there. And then I guess I can. I don't know. I guess I can pick up that. You know, whatever. Don't ask questions, just bounce. Sweet. Alright. Okay. Guess I'm gonna need that other light bridge to get over there. No, that probably needs to get up here. Wow! Instant destruction of me. Alright. Well, we don't need the bouncy shit anymore. What the hell? Eee, what the fuck was that? kind of like a dinosaur chewing someone. That's a pretty vivid description. But really... that noise, that disgusting dino noise. Whatever it is. Oh wow, do I have to like pull a snazzy apple? You just like... Super mache. I have no idea what I have to do, actually. How did I have to do that one? I think I might... I need to dethrone that guy somehow. Mmm! Maybe yelling, mmm, won't help me. Alright. I guess that helps a little, maybe. What? Why did that stop that from the game? Makes such weird noises. The guy I'm playing as, what this strange Negro stick figure. Oh god, I already regret saying that. Maybe I can be like, I should have been standing in the wrong place. Come on now. Sploosh. Mama. Sploosh. Mama. Don't know what the hell that was all about. But I know what to do. And it's what I did, only I was standing in the wrong place. I was standing where the other light bridge formed. Here. I'm glad he put those little lights there so I knew where it would be. Alright. So, first I'm gonna go there. Something terrifying happens. And there. think I panicked a little bit there. One thing there. One thing there. Castle! That was intense. These puzzles are actually pretty decent. That was really cool. Error. Error. Press any key to continue. Hell yeah, I'm gonna rate that positive. It's also another one by him named Crawler, which is not something I want to do, is crawl on my knees.
Before we start testing today, let's have our mandatory minute of silence in honor of Earth's governing body, the sentient cloud. Starting now. Good, right. All hail the sentient cloud. Begin testing.
Wow. All right. Hey, Miso. Sweet. Open. Why? Poor Chunky. Inside. All right, so what's in this side of the world? Lasers. Who doesn't love a good laser? Retracto beams. That's what I'm gonna use to retracto that thing. Which I guess I can use to do something else.